To boost the morale of the troops fighting insurgency in the northern part of the country, the Chief of Army Staff will be spending his Sallah in Damaturu, Yobe State. He told State House correspondents after a meeting with the President yesterday that the military will do all it can to solve the insecurity challenges in the north.
Let's wait, all right? We have more time
to talk. The Nigerian people, they want to know how far we're going in the fight against the Boko Haram.
And we're just a few hours on the seat, all right? So we will give you as the time unfolds. I hope some of you will follow me to Damaturu today, to the front to celebrate the Sallah with the troops in the front there. So we get to know more of what we're doing. No, I'm going to see the troops at Damaturu.